We the exhausted people of America, gazing longingly toward Canada, can't help thinking we've been here before. Disappointed soldiers in somebody else's war. We step up to our tiny megaphones, hoping a whisper can become a storm. Stood in line for much too long. We don our paper medals, get some coffee and go home. Hands holding hands, holding hands. Hands holding hands. Like a birthday, they call it the start of another age. But every daily story's been one more step toward that stage. In the flickering glow of false promises, if we're all about to blow it, can we make a wish? Hands holding hands, holding hands. Hands holding hands, holding hands. And if they grind us down, never despair. We'll only glitter brighter and spread everywhere. Oh, say, can you still see by the tunnel's fading light, armed with bowls of popcorn but no appetite? The lesson here escapes the most brilliant of us. Today we feel so small, but there nobody answers freedom's ring. What the hell will we do then? Let's start with